Subscribe to Naija's Craziest. Press the bell icon and never miss another video update.
Naija's Craziest is not a review of any political parties, individuals, or religious group. This show is just for comedy purposes only. It might contain scenes with strong languages, strong satirical humor, links to a relative you might know, and references some may find offensive. If that kind of thing will offend you, because close your browser now and
get out of here, man. Shit, I'm saying.
Because that's up with
you. Comedians are absolutely insane. That's
illegal. Shut up.
Hello family, welcome to this F is cold. All eyes open. If you close it, somebody
you're on the lantern.
Where you're is somebody
got the badge.
Not using my own. If he blind though.
You're on the lantern. But the band used to do like somebody that took hard drugs. We didn't see the signs.
You too, when you detect that your Tombo, that way affection you. Welcome to this episode. Want to take a jungle over to see Bushiri, Shepiliro, Agama Lizard.
Why only sons running away?
They have to run away because they have seen the evil things he's doing. And some want to continue from where the Chalata has stopped from their country. So they have seen
the. But why should they be working under Chipe when they have already acquired all the duping skills to start their own ministry and keep all the money for themselves?
Some of them will run without telling
him. Because thieves cannot see, there's no loyalty amongst thieves. You know that.
Because they know the secret cut. They know the secret code. They know the cut, how they started and how they run it, so they can do their own on their own personal. Instead of me making 10 million naira for you, I'm getting 500. Let me quickly make the 10 million for myself. You understand?
Okay, guys, this is Bushiri saying there's a crisis in ECG. Let's watch.
Yes, shalom. Dad, you are listening? All right. You know, I love Kilimanjaro so much. That's why I came to Kilimanjaro myself physically, because I love Kilimanjaro. So now I just also wanted to also say this meeting, I had to go for it quickly. I understand we have pastor who has started his own ministry. And first of all, I don't know about it. I just saw on social media that he has started his ministry. So this is why, you can hear me, right? Can you hear me?
Yes, daddy.
Yeah, so I just heard that they have started the ministry. Now, being a spiritual father, I don't know anything. He himself has not told me anything. I know nothing about it.
Apart from what he was posted on social media. So I know the procedure, how a son or a daughter, if they want to leave the ministry, they go to their father. They ask their father to bless them. They ask their father to release them.
The one that came to you to bless him, what did you do? In case you don't know what he did, this is the video there.
There was one pastor who texted me and said, my father, I want to tell you that God has told me to leave ECG and start my own. I said, I curse you. You see, there are people who would like to use your systems to be popular, to be known. When they advertise and they become famous and they say God has said they should start their own thing. Why didn't God tell them in the beginning?
You have heard what he did. Somebody came to you. You cursed him. You now want another one to come to you again. So that you will curse him again.
He won't get sent first every Sunday. Because the other one, he said, God told him to go and start ministry. I cursed him. You cursed somebody. But now, this one, no one question, no one connect. The guy just walk down, go start. Go start your own ministry. Before I hear, say, I call him the next himself.
If they want to start anything. So this thing, I haven't been taught anything. I've not blessed anyone. I've not released anyone. So that's why.
See, for your information or defamation, you are not a person that can bless somebody. It's only God that can bless somebody. You only pray for the person, and God bless any somebody. we will only say we receive blessing. Now be the person I am blessed. Now God. So don't always say all this stuff. You know the way people do, they want to God to, because God is I am that I am. Now they are the one now. You have to come to me. I have to do this everything for you. I have to do this for you. I have to, God have to use me to bless you. Now I say I want to bless.
Why? You see, if a person was leaving ministry, you're supposed to properly say goodbye to your father, come to your father and say, I'm starting my church, can you bless me? Your father must bless you. But this did not happen. The person just switched off the phone. I don't know whether they changed the number, whether they blocked. This is why we quickly had to send my leaders to come to Kilimanjaro so that we protect the people who are there, so that we now
protect you or protect your interests or protect your offering.
No, he won't protect them. So that he won't cause you that, so that they're not going to follow down and go. Because tithe and offering will reduce.
They're trying to protect your tithe and offering so that the members will not go without one.
Yes, that
protect you. Thief.
That is
the one
point.
You stole from people in South Africa. Oh, yeah. Did you protect them? My friend, get out. We know what you are doing.
Nonsense. Because you realize that these boys, 98 dishes. If you allow him to go, he like go in castle, I can carry all down church member will go castle and follow him. In normal, people will follow him castle. So all the million that he receive, million of rand, sorry, he will redemption. Everything will redemption, and their lavish lifestyle will reduce too. So you don't want such to happen. All the one he did in lamentation. He's a liar. Because of his pocket, that is lamentation. Because the other one, too, where one go, you know, say, go back.
Yeah,
go. That's why he said, I curse.
I curse.
You don't get, sir. May no curse me. Let me just carry water, man.
I continue because our church, ECG, we don't build it on a person. We don't build it on one person. This is why Apostle Ntalema does not build ECG on a particular individual. We build ECG on a system. And this system, even if one person moves out, the system must continue. The system must continue because this system, it is called the anointing.
Stupid people.
And they give him first prophecy.
It's a machinery of stupid people.
They have a chain from top to the bottom. This one will go meet this one. This one will transfer the message. This one will go to here. We give the information. Yeah. It's a chain now. So if this, you know, there will be a problem. If one from the middle,
pull
you
out.
Say, you understand? So there will be crack.
Crack, yeah.
So you understand? Need somebody to block that crack.
So we don't build our church on a person. We build our church on the anointing. So my sons and daughters now in Kilimanjaro, the anointing you use there, it is not anointing of a person. You use the anointing of your spiritual father, Major One. So that anointing.
It's not anointing from the Most High. God is
you. You see the problem. You use the anointing of your spiritual father.
Where did his spiritual father get his anointing?
From maybe, what is his August name? Ubast is.
Where did Ubast get his son?
Nobody knows. They have their own gods. How can you say anointing from your spiritual father?
See, pride.
Say they don't use any anointing. So it's your spiritual father's anointing. So no, Sammy said there's no God in this, Oga. There's no God in anything about ECG.
God, see what
I now said. They don't build it on one person. Which popular name in your church more than you? Nobody, even your sister, we don't know. Nobody is popular like you. You are not. That's why you are even directing everything to yourself. You have to take. They don't use any other anointing except the spiritual power, which is the major one.
It's the same thing. They want to control everything.
Has to continue. The anointing has to continue. If any person wants to leave, he's welcome. She's welcome. Any person who wants to leave, I want to say this thing again, you can do so. You can go. But we who will stay, those who will stay with me, with the prophet, we have to continue. And we will continue and will become stronger and stronger and stronger. So this is why I now had to call for the leadership meeting to say there is a crisis. The crisis is we are hearing social media that the pastor is starting the ministry, his own ministry, and we are also trying to get hold of him and other pastors who can't get hold of them. Question is, what will happen to you, the people? That's why we had to quickly, myself, Major One, I had to say, no, let me speak to my sons and daughters and tell them to say, this is important. None of my sons and daughters must say any word to attack the pastor who has left. None of my sons and daughters should be found in speaking bad things of the pastor who has left.
But you are the one that started when you say curse, you curse him. Now you start him now.
You start something. You are follow up to follow.
You follow up now. So why
so
you
follow? So if anybody come out tomorrow to attack.
Okay, now this is a closed door meeting. How many of his followers heard this? The one he stood on pulpit and said, I curse him. It's all his followers.
That one I was.
So this one is a closed. You're only talking to a select few, maybe some few pastors.
Yes, executive.
So
I don't teach you that. Us, including me, including Apostle, we will move forward, we will go forward. And those who want to stay, let them stay. If you want to stay, stay. If you want to go, go. And this is the message. We don't want people who are two-sided. One leg is here, one leg is there. No. It's either you're ECG or you're not ECG. You should make a decision, and that decision must be now. What is the way forward? What is going to happen from now? What is going to happen is, we want you, the people who are there, to work together as a team, to believe in one another. Whatever is happening there, I'll be hearing. Next month, we'll have another meeting, feedback meeting. Apostle Talema will come back with a knack, and I'll come on conference to hear what is taking place. I will want feedback from you, my leaders. What is happening, how you are managing things. So right now, you need to work together as a team and make sure that everything is being done according to what you have been taught as stewards of the church. And now I recommend Pastor Boneka. Let Pastor Boneka be there. The NAC will sit down and I will discuss about.
This guy has serious problems. This Bushiri guy has serious problems.
Oh, your
is greed. It's greed that is worrying. Yes. There's nothing more.
And again, he's confused. He says that if somebody comes to you to leave, he will curse them.
Mm.
Now they did not come to you, you are obsessed that they are supposed to come to you.
Mm.
So you are convinced you are imbalanced. Mm. And all this lamentation of the Genesis or Exodus.
Mm.
All of them are being directed to the lifestyle you have lived. You don't want, I know that if you allow them to go, some of them might go to expose you.
Mm.
That's number one. So you wouldn't want them to go because they have more information.
Mm.
Sometimes they might want to hold them first.
Mm.
Collect all their phones.
Delete
all conversation. That have to do with them because they know they might go. They might have seen the light and they want to speak out
like
the truth. Show you understand like the way ESDBD is doing. So they might want to get all this information clear.
Yes.
So that when they go out, they wouldn't have something as an evidence.
This is where TB Joshua is smarter than him. Have you seen anybody bring chat between him and TB Joshua?
Oh, yeah.
They don't burn your father well.
Oh, yeah.
You have TB Joshua control everything to how the pastors they breathe.
That's why my question say, he say he has not work. He doesn't know any pastor that is smarter than
this one. Is just loose guarding. You are loose guarding. My friend, get out. Your church is in crisis. All your pastors will leave. You don't know anything. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe. Don't forget to follow me.
Don't let them know that even if ECG don't stand today, God is still alive.
God is alive, bro.
People of God will still be serving God.
Oh, exactly.
You are the one that you need to change.
Mm.
Change your ways. Bible said it, amend your ways. That is the truth. Thank you.
Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Laugh Mayor. Follow him on Instagram and social media. And follow us on our social media handles on Niger Spirit. Don't forget, guys, question everything. Because no man is boring.